These are the beans that we just saw down in the basement being loaded into these soybean cups. On the legs, we lift it up to the top of the mill so that they can be placed into any bin we want. Then this mill has a lot of different, a lot of diversity, different places you can go across, a lot of different crops to be cleaned and conditioned. It's just kind of cool. We put that little, it's just a little piece of plexiglass so you can make sure that your beans are getting into the cup. I don't know how well the camera's catching them, but they're about third full, about right. Now let's go further upstairs.